stop spying on the committees with their phones.
Alright, we'll do it with some drones.
Yo, that's not the point I'm making.
Right, but it's the only feedback I'm taking.
We have to trust them to know what is best. Otherwise, no one will ever get any rest. For their hard work, they deserve a gift. It gives their moral an enormous lift.
I have to agree with Sinterwals on this one. We have to know what they have done.
Yeah, please think for yourself this time. With Sinterwals, you always rhyme.
That is because they is always right. Every say Pete, you are being critical out of spite. We all know you want to be chair, but Sinterwals won that role fair and square.
I never wanted to be on the board anyway. All I should do is check with the board does or say. But I had to step in after previous scandals aired. The committee members of Van Waals are rightfully scared.
They are just weak people.
Oh. Please think before you speak.
Everything they do, I do much better. They do not deserve this year's chocolate letter.
I cannot believe you said such a thing. You are acting like you are the king. These people work very hard for their members. That's why we reward them in December.
Oh, you are just as weak.
It's so easy for you to speak. During the GA, I will tell the other Pete's. And afterwards, I will scream in the streets. I need to show the people your true colors. Too long you have been in the power over others.
Sorry, Sinterwals, this meeting did not go that well.
Yes, before it gets out of hand, we need to ring the bell.
How are you going to get rid of him?
I have a plan, although it's a little bit grim. F.A.C. Pete does not handle his liquor very good, so I need you to get him a lot of ketel, understood?
Now I know exactly what to do, so gather some ketel and duct tape for me, and then that will be my cue.